Okay, so this is a tutorial on how to play Grief and Sorrow, and also known as the Hokage Spinal. Okay, so I divided the song into three parts, and I'll just play the first part and all the way through, and then I'll teach you how to play it each hand. So right hand goes like this. That's the first chord, you kind of roll it up. And you go. That again. So that part a little faster. Okay, so that's the first half of the first part. So the second half goes like this. Exact same thing, but then instead of ending it the first way, you end it like this. So on this chord. So the full right hand part goes like this. And that sounds weird with rhythm, but the left hand makes it sound better. And then you play it the exact same way. So the left hand part of part one goes like this. So now, both hands together, I'll play it really slow. Play the exact same thing again.